Cloudventure. Now, I kind of forgot what this was. This was a kind of something I found a long time ago. Not very recent, but I thought it'd be cool to just kind of show you. So let's just jump right into it. So we are going to play a story. There is a school for weather mages in the sky. They learn how to control weather by making rainbows, rains, clouds, etc. There was a... Now it's time to take the final exam. She needs to get the point. It won't be easy to get there using only clouds, but she isn't afraid to take a chance. Now it's time to take the final... I can scroll over them and see. Okay, well, we've read it all, so we're just going to skip this, I guess. So, click to fly up. So, I'm guessing we just kind of... avoid the obstacles, if I remember correctly. So let's kind of do this, and try not to fall, and collect coins and stuff as we go. We are really slow right now. Can't tell if that's lag or the actual game. I think it's the actual game though. So we have to get to the end point, which I have not done. I have not gotten to the end point yet. I don't even know what it looks like. But I do know when you get to those question points down here that the background changes. So it's kind of like right now is like mid afternoon or whatever, but as you keep going it gets to night and day and morning and stuff like that. Now to avoid that spike right there. Okay. We only have one heart, which is our health, so We don't wanna hit anything and die. We got the star. Oh, go down. There we go. Don't hit that. Okay. So we don't wanna hit the obstacles either. So we're going really slow, but I do know with the money that we could collect, that we collect in the levels, we can use that when we die to kind of boost up her stats and stuff. To make her go fast in the beginning, slow in the beginning, kind of boost up the amount of coins, whenever we get a coin, how much money we get, and stuff like that. Power-ups, I guess, in a way. Oh, we missed the star. Ah, no! Go down! Oh, and she hit it. Dang it, and we're dead. She is off the screen. You want a new medal, copper medal, cool. You're getting 500 meters, I guess? So this is my best run so far because it's my first run. Let's go to the shop. And you see, this is the different things that we can buy. So far, we can only buy these two. So we could buy max health increase, so we could get another heart. Or we could get meet more golden pigs. And golden pigs are filled with money. But I think we're going to get the health. So we're going to buy that. And let's try this again. See, now we have two hearts now that we upgraded. So this is kind of a simple, very addictive game, I'd have to say. It is super fun playing it. This is super fun to me. It's going a little bit slow, I think, because of lag, but that's okay. Usually, when you have a good computer, like mine, it will usually go a bit faster than this, and it'll be a bit harder. But that's okay. It just kind of makes it a little easier for us to kind of slow down and think. It's giving us a chance, I guess you could say. So yeah, you just keep going. Collect that star. Go. Yes. So she's kind of just trying to get to a certain area for her final exam. I don't exactly understand what the story is exactly. But as all I know is that she needs to do an exam for her magic power thing, and she's trying to get to some area, I think, to help her. So yeah, that's basically the story. That's what I understand anyways. Probably So they're definitely different and more into it. Who knows? So we're just gonna keep on going. Keep on trucking. Oh, and we have entered the night area again. And there's a shield right there, and if we bump into something, it won't get us hurt. Ah, get the shield. We got it. Oh, that hello there. Sure. How you doing? I think it goes away after a while, so kind of have to use it or it'll just go away. Look at the panda. Aw. The panda doesn't look happy. It kind of looks a bit scary. That's a little scary panda right there. I don't know about you guys, but that is not a panda that I'd like to hug. Look at all these coins that we could collect, so we can buy tons of stuff at the store if we die. Who knows if we die? If we don't die, then that's great. If we do die, then it's still great. It's a win-win situation. And I'm not sure what happens once you get all 12 stars, because I haven't been able to go to get all 12 stars, but we are halfway. We have half of the stars, and I don't think they keep the stars that you get from your last round if you die, so it's kind of hard to get all 12 stars, so it's basically saying, don't die, is what it's trying to say. Oh, she's off screen. Okay, I think if you go too far off screen too, it counts you that you died, and you have to like wait until she falls all the way down for it to count that you died. Ooh, magnet. Oh, there's a wall right there. Go down. No. Oh god. Oh god. Oh god. Oh god. Oh, and she's dead. No. Oh, there's a witch up there. Aw, we didn't do it. But let's go to shop and see what we can buy. So there are new things now that we can buy. We can buy this. Star Lunch Lasts Long. We have Meet More Flying Koalas. I forget what those do. And valuable diamonds appear among coins. Still don't know what that does. And then the more golden pigs. But let's get, I think we're gonna get the more golden pigs. Because we want more money so we can buy more stuff, right? Right? I think that's right. So we are back at the beginning, and I'm gonna cut. I guess it's kind of a game to see if you can beat your score. The story mode is basically to get to the end, but I have never done that before, and that seems to be impossible for me to do, so that kind of sucks. But, yeah, that's basically the story. I know there is a mode where you can play endlessly, but I think you have to finish the story mode in order for endlessly. Endless to work. Can't check today. Oh, we got the star. She touched it with her little toe. Her little pinky toe. So we just keep on collecting these coins. I kind of want to see what the next area is. I kind of forgot what it is. I don't remember what the heck it is. But, yeah. It could be. I'm not sure if it's a different realm. I can't remember if they're different realms or if it just changes in time. I kinda should have thought of that, but I don't remember. So that's kinda terrible. Don't hit the spike. No! She hit the spike. No, don't fall. We've entered the night area. Let's see if we can get past the night area without hitting that guy's forehead. Ooh, look at all these coins. Yosh. Okay, wait. Let's get this magnet that's down here. No. We didn't get it. I overjumped it. Hello, witch. You're not going to hurt me, are you? You're not going to hurt me, right? You're just background. Yeah, you didn't hurt me. Good witch. Good witch. Oh, get the star. Yes. And let's not hit the stake. Because that would be bad and hurt a lot. Now can we get this magnet? Can we get it? Yes, we got it. So now we don't exactly have to aim for the coins. They just kind of flow to us. Well, that is very helpful right there. Seems to be nothing in there. Hmm. That one was like empty. There's no obstacles. Let's get this star. We have 8 stars. We are getting really close to getting all of them. No, go down, go down, go down. No, she hit it by just a little bit. Whoa. Whoa. You're a giant with no clothes on. That's bad. But my best so far is 180. There's obviously stuff we can buy here. This one is the power-ups last longer. But we can buy this stuff. I'm just gonna buy some. We're just gonna buy this. But I think I am gonna end this episode here. So thank you guys so much for watching. Don't forget to like, comment, and share. And if you're new to the channel, don't forget to subscribe. Thank you guys so much for watching. Hope you guys enjoyed this. Let me know in the comment section below what you thought about this game. I really like this game. It's really cute and cool, and it's really addictive. And yeah, I will see you all later. Bye.